congratulations on the win. How important was the toss today for the match?
Yeah, toss is always important. I think you don't know what total you have to set it, you know, and then once you lose wicket early on, then it becomes, you know, little bit of hard on to set a target. But I think the credit should go that we really bowled well and we fielded well, because sometimes toss doesn't matter, because if the team is doing well, you really can get onto a big score. But I think we really bowled well and fielded well today.
That opening spell from Junaid and Omid was exceptional. You brought in Omid in place of Akif today. How important was that decision?
Yeah, I think it's a big match. It's semi-final, and then I thought that, you know, he's a senior most bowler, and I needed a bowler who can take that pressure on. So I think that was the only change which I tried to make.
Ayan has been exceptional throughout this tournament with his ball more than the bat. His batting is not needed, to be honest. How important is he in this squad despite being so young?
He's an integral part of our spin bowling department, because if you look at it, he has been bowling very well all the spin. I just wanted him to bat and have a feel in the middle as well. That's why I sent him. Otherwise, normally Basil would have gone. But because we are going to be in the final, so I thought he gets a little bit idea of batting in the middle as well.
Your 1-2-3, Asif, Ali Shan and Washim has been exceptional, and today another half century. How easy it is to work with these players?
I think as a coach, I think you feel satisfied that whatever you have been telling them, and they are, you know, trying to do it in the middle. That's very important. If you look at that earlier, you know, these boys were not consistent enough. You know, the main thing is the consistency. If you want to play higher cricket, you've got to be consistent. And that has been shown now. Like Ali Shan has been consistent all in this tournament. Wasim is batting well, then Asif Lala has been doing well, unfortunately got out early. But overall, if you look at our top four batsmen, I always keep on saying that top four batsmen, one guy has to get a big score.
The situation could have been tricky, but Vishnu getting among the runs, I think that should be a good sign.
Vishnu is our anchor man, because being a left-hander, we want somebody who can rotate the strike, and he played his role well.
And Nepal has had better results against UAE in this crunch game. How big of a motivation is this that you won against Nepal in this semi-final?
I think it's a very big motivation, because they have been losing to Nepal over the last couple of 4 months, I think. And if you win against a better team, it gives a lot of confidence, it gives a lot of motivation, and I think that we can carry forward for the final.
One match away from Asia Cup, how big is the match for you, because you've just been coming in the UAE cricket?
Yeah, I have gone through all those things, but I think for UAE it's a big thing, because we want to qualify for the Asia Cup, and it's just one game away now.